Receiver, 15 kilo heavy, speed 180 or greater till 5 DME.
I can't do that, Mom. It can be 160 or greater till 5.
Okay, you got to give me more than 160 from now, though. So when are you going to float to 160?
Yeah, I get that, Mom, but I am flying a 747, and I have stabilized approach criteria, which I must maintain.
Okay, and you still haven't answered my question, so whenever you get around to that, that'd be great.
Yeah, okay, I'm reducing that to 160 knots.
All right, approach turn is canceled, time left heading 130.
Okay, approach canceled, turn left heading this, please.
130.
130, and the reason for that is?
I just need you to maintain 160 for at least 3 more miles.
Is that for traffic behind us, Mom?
Yes.
Okay, I'm ahead of them, and I don't believe that's the SAA approved procedure, but we'll discuss that later.